they busy running they mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the south.
Today I'm back with another video. So today we're doing a random vlog. This is at a breakfast spot. Oh, this lighting is okay. I just got my chair out the car. But this is at breakfast. Hold on. Breadwinner's Cafe and Bakery. Some shit like that, you know. But we're about to go try it out. It is currently like 10 o'clock in the morning. So let's go see what they hit it for, baby. If I look dingy, just know it, because this is random, like I just said. Thank you. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, or we're gonna eat your fries and that's on. Period, boo.
Oh, they car loud. I have to park kind of far because all the handicapped spots was taken. But we are here.
Yeah, so I think I'm gonna get, this is small petite, but it's really good. I think I'm gonna get the pancakes, the buttermilk pancakes with the jalapeno bacon, this one. And then I think I'm gonna get the frozen pineapple upside down. Nice.
So anywhere I go, first place I go to after I order my food is go ahead and go to the bathroom. So it looks pretty accessible so far. Let's open up the stall. God damn. Okay, it'll work. It's gonna work. Okay, it's good. Yeah, I just need to make a U-turn before and then bag on it. That's what we gonna do. But yeah, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's a very small, petite place, and I don't really like getting people on camera like that. So that's why I just showed y'all that one half of the side. But yeah, it's very small. Okay, let me bag on in. Hold on, all right, I gotta cut the cameras for this one. Hold on.
Yeah, cool like a star. Come to the top of the car. Don't know by the lock. You don't know what I done saw. Can't be without it. Can't be without it. I keep it straight for the wall. Chase out deposit. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with the boy. Lot of model bitches check for me. Nigga, don't check for me unless you got checks for me. I kept a stick like a hobo, no checking me. Way back when D-Lo had to spot it, just as you. So many hoes had to get up, I said to me. She left her body home and brought her net to me. I did a walk through that, sent a jet to me. Y'all niggas show price less than my jewelry. One of my arms repetitive. Why so much that a car came with it? Back in the day, I used to walk with no mask on. Shit on my wrist, I would've kicked the whole house full. And I went to school high, I ain't go to class though. I was with the OGs, learning about the class though. Got me with the dudes, five, mama keep my ass, bro. Break yourself, you was brains on the dashboard. I'm with Sid and Lil Baby, yeah. We got four choppers, this fool. Before rapping, on God, I was trapping. Just get my Glock and LaCour. I got my cane from Osama Bin Laden. Lil Nugget, he signed this shit. I'm pro-L gang, if you use from my chain, then a nigga gon' die in this bitch. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, wagging y'all nigga doing that big cap trick. I ain't with the finish shit, close thing, y'all get to a handshake in the beat clap. Yo, mama gon' have to make a go for me. Y'all niggas keep doing that sneak jab. Gucci had to kill the whole world, just to make Young Savage this motherfucking mean jack. I'm to the top of the car. You don't know by the law. You don't know what I deserve. Can't be without it. Can't be without it. Stick for the wall. Chase out deposit. Money just stick with the boys. Cash in and cash out. Cash in and cash out. I am not looking for clout. I knew I would figure it out.
Like a say about a 7. Them cheesy potatoes was very good. They just got cold really fast. It has a jalapeno bacon. It was good, but like the little batter that they put on it was a little too bit overwhelming for me. The pancakes awesome. That pineapple mousse was good. It was good. But yeah, so thank you guys for coming to brunch with me. If you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We're gonna eat your fries. Also go follow my new Instagram page. Don't talk about my wig or you inside black. Go follow my new Instagram page, Jemiah_love with 2 E's. Two underscores. Cause Instagram paid and they deleted my page when they seen that I was getting popped. I was getting them views on my content and they wanna delete it. That's neither here nor there. But yeah, if you haven't already, go do all of that. Thank you guys for coming once again. And make sure you subscribe. You know, go like my shorts. I'm pushing up my chair. Go like my shorts on the tube. And yeah, love you guys.